measuring mass. Mass is measured by kilogram. SI unit of mass is kilogram. Nowadays, we commonly use the term weight instead of mass. If we buy gold in gram, the dosage of medicines in milligram and grocery item in kilogram. These are measuring in gram, milligram, kilogram. That is mass. Mass means amount of matter contained in an object or body. Mass is measured by three kinds of instruments. One is the common balance and physical balance, and last one is the digital balance. Now we are going to discuss about common balance. The another name of common balance, which is called the beam balance. A beam balance compares the sample mass with a standard reference mass. So already standard reference mass is there. Sample is vegetables. Standard reference mass is, already we know that the slaughtered weight, like 1 kilogram, 2 kilogram, 500 grams. So that is the standard reference mass. So we must compare both these masses. With the help of the common balance. What are the masses? Sample mass and the standard reference mass. We should compare both these masses with the help of the common balance. Minimum value measured by this common balance is 5 gram, which is called the least value. The least value, which means a least count. The meaning of the least count. Least count is the smallest measurement that can be taken by a measuring instrument. That is called a least count. The least count of the common balance is 5 gram. The smallest value is measured by the given instrument. So that is called the least count. So likewise, the least count of the common balance is a 5 gram. The standard reference masses of the common balance started from 5 gram up to 5 gram, 10 gram, 20 gram, 500 gram, 1 kg, 2 kg, 5 kg, 10 kg, that is. Next, physical balance. The balance is similar to the beam balance, but it is a lot more sensitive and can measure mass of an object correct to milligram. So this least count of the physical balance is milligram. Milligram is the very smallest value can be measured by the physical balance. So physical balance is more sensitive than the beam balance. The standard reference mass is used in the physical balance is 10 milligram, 20 milligram, 50 milligram, etc. A few years back, physical balance are commonly used in labs and jewelry shop to measure the accurate mass of the object. The last one is a digital balance. Nowadays, for accurate measurements, digital balance are used, which measures mass accurately even up to a few milligrams. We can calculate few milligram also with the help of the digital balance. The least count of the value, the smallest value can be measured from the digital balance is 10 milligram, 10 mg. This electrical device is easy to handle and commonly used in the jewelry shops and the labs. The last one, the special category, is a spring balance. This balance helps us to find the weight of an object. Spring balance help us to find the weight of an object. So before, the three categories are to measure the mass. So this one is the weight of the object. So weight and mass both are different factors. So what is mass and what is weight? Afterwards we will see. Spring balance help us to find the weight of an object. It consists of a spring fixed at one end and a hook attached to a rod at the other end. A pointer is attached to the rod, which is slides over a. A pointer is attached to the rod, which slides over a graduated scale on the right. The spring extends according to the weight attached to the hook, and the pointer reads the weight of the object on the scale. Thus, with the help of the spring balance, we can calculate the weight of the object. So, this spring balance works by Hooke's law. Actually, Hooke's law is a stress is directly proportional to strain. That is a Hooke's law. So, in this process, so after giving the stress, I mean after giving the load, the spring produces extend some length. So I mean the addition of Hooke's law states that the addition of weight produces a proportional increases in the length of the spring. The spring of the length will be increases when we load added.